Why must every generation think their folks are square? And no matter where their heads are, they know moms ain't there. 'Cause I swore when I was small that I'd remember when I knew what's wrong with them that I was smaller than. Determined to remember all the cardinal rules, like sun showers or legal grounds for cutting school. I know I have forgotten maybe one or two, but I hope that I recall them all before the baby's due. And I know he'll have a question or two. Like, hey, Pop, can I go ride my Zoom that goes 200 miles an hour suspended on balloons? And can I put a droplet of this new stuff on my tongue and imagine frothing dragons while you sit and wreck your lungs? And I must be permissive, understanding of the younger generation. And then I'll know that all I've learned my kid assumes, and all my deepest worries must be his cartoons. And still I'll try to tell him all the things I've done, relating to what he can do when he becomes a man. And still he'll stick his fingers in the fan. And hey, Pop, my girlfriend's only three. She's got her own video phone and she's taking LSD. And now that we're best friends, she wants to give a bit to me. But what's the matter, Daddy? How come you're looking mean? Could it be that you can't live up to your dreams?